students, exercise 1.1 la 14th sum namma paakaporam. If a is equal to 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 0, show that a equals is equal to half into a square minus 3i. So kuduthirukku equation eduthuko, we have to prove that a equals equal to half into a square minus 3i. Idan inda format la maathi oottukkomna namakku easy a irukum. So 2 inside ku varunga, 2 into a inverse is equal to a square minus 3i. Now multiply by a matrix. Both sides we have to multiply by a matrix. So 2a inverse into a will become 2 into identity matrix. This is equal to a into a square will become a cube minus 3 into I into a will become a. Now if we prove that a cube minus 3a is equal to 2i, it is equal to a inverse is equal to half into a square minus 3a. So first we have to find a cube. So a cube can be first a square can be given. So a square is equal to 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 0 into 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 0. So multiply 0 into 0 0 plus 1 into 1 1 plus 1 into 1 1. Next 1 into 0 0 plus 0 plus 1. Next 0 plus 1 plus 1 into 0, 0. Next second row, first column, 0 plus 0 plus 1. Second row, second column, 1 plus 0 plus 1. Second row, third column, 1 plus 0 plus 0. Next third row, first column, 0 plus 1 plus 0. Third row, second column, 1 plus 0 plus 0. Third row, third column, 1 plus 1 plus 0. So we get the matrix as 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2. This is a square. Next we have to find a cube. So a cube is equal to a square into a. So that is equal to a square matrix is 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2. Into a matrix 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 0. So first row, first column multiply 0 plus 1 plus 1. First row, second column multiply 2 plus 0 plus 1. Second row, third, first row, third column multiply 2 plus 1 plus 0. Next second row, first column 0 plus 2 plus 1. Second row, second column, 1 plus 0 plus 1. Second row, third column, 1 plus 2 plus 0. Next third row, first column, 0 plus 1 plus 2. Third row, second column, 1 plus 0 plus 2. Third row, third column, 1 plus 1 plus 0. So that is equal to 2, 3, 3, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 2. This is a cube. Next we have to find a cube minus 3a. So that is equal to 2, 3, 3, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 2 minus 3 into a matrix. So a matrix 3 are into 0, 3, 3, 3, 0, 3, 3, 3, 0. So now we have to subtract. 2 minus 0 is 2, 3 minus 3 is 0, 3 minus 3 is 0. 3 minus 3 is 0, 2 minus 0 is 2, 0, 0, 0, 2. So that is equal to 2 into identity matrix. We have proved that a cube minus 3a is equal to 2 into identity matrix, which in turn implies a inverse will be equal to 1 by 2 into a square minus 3i, hence proved.